Hello and welcome to yet another SpyShot video. Having been replaced on the US market by the slightly larger and cheaper to build Atlas, the third generation of the Volkswagen Touareg soldiers on in Europe and other parts of the world. It is heading towards a mid-cycle facelift, which should be unveiled in the summer of 2023, bringing many mild technical and even milder design updates. On the technical side, all non-electrified powertrains are expected to get a mild hybrid 48-volt system, bringing better fuel economy and slightly more performance across the range. A revamped infotainment system and new upholstery design should be the only refreshes inside, while the exterior is expected to feature redesigned bumpers and new matrix LED headlights.